The proud life way of our young hero. I am Gulnar Abdullayeva. I am 12 years old. I live in Dujarji village of Ujjar region. I study at the 7th grade of Kutsichand village full secondary school named after Nubariz Valiyev. I watched Elnur Valiyev's feed, who is young mother of our region, and I became very sad. That is why I want to speak about his life to you. Elnur Valiyev was born on the 14th April in 1997 in Ujjar region. They were four children in their family. He was a brother of three sisters. He loved a very nice girl named Sara. They would be engaged in November. Unfortunately, they couldn't be engaged. Elnur loved his family very much. That is why he hid all his problems in order not to disturb his family members. He entered primary school in 2003. He graduated from secondary school in 2014. Then he entered Azerbaijani military school named after Heydar Aliyev. He graduated from it in 2018. After he graduated from the course of special forces, after some time when he got job, he was given the rank of captain. Then he was named lieutenant of special forces. He fought bravely in the Second Karabakh War. He killed 185 Armenian soldiers in the battlefield. Our hero showed a great braveness in liberating occupied territories. Then he became martyred as hero on the 13th October in 2020. He was buried in the Avenue Martyrs of Ujjar region. We have to remember all our martyrs, because this is our sacred mission. May God rest in peace all our martyrs. Sincerely from Gulnar.